Hi guys! You know that asteroid that made all the dinosaurs disappear? Well, some scientists say that it happened accidentally. They came to that conclusion after studying the Chicxulub crater that appeared 66 million years ago. The data they managed to gather gives us a completely different understanding of what happened during both Cretaceous and Paleogene periods. The researchers seem to be sure that if an asteroid fell on Earth a few seconds earlier or a few seconds later, the dinosaurs would survive and humans would have never existed. The giant asteroid fell on the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. It was moving over 60,000 kilometers per hour, imagine that! And that's how the giant 180-kilometer wide and 30-kilometer deep crater appeared. It hit the worst possible spot at the worst possible time. The scientists found that the nearby rocks were full of sulfur. Because of the shallow coastal waters, a lot of sulfur came off the mineral clay. The occurrence blocked out the sun and the planet got cold for over 10 years, which led to further destruction of most things on the planet. After the incident, the planet faced a long wintry period. Those dinosaurs who survived the strong tsunamis and other horrific consequences of what happened died of hunger. If the celestial body fell in a different spot, the result would have been radically different. A few seconds could change it all, because then it would land in the deep waters of the Atlantic. The damage would be reduced significantly. It would make water evaporate, and there wouldn't be as much deadly consequences caused by the calcium sulfate. Professor Morgan is sure that over 100 billion tons of sulfates were thrown out into the atmosphere. That would be enough to cool off the planet for some years to come, destroying the majority of life forms on the planet. The sunlight would make its way onto the surface of the Earth. This indicates that even the global cataclysm of that caliber could have been avoided. Instead, the impact of a relatively small asteroid was disastrously large. According to scientists, the energy released during the crater formation is equal to the energy of about 10 billion atomic bombs, like the one that was dropped on Hiroshima. The asteroid had a very strong impact on our planet. The explosion itself destroyed 75% of all life on the planet, including the dinosaurs. On the other hand, if this never happened, other forms of life, including humans, would never appear on the face of the Earth. So there. If you enjoyed watching this video, press the like button and don't forget to share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.